What's up, everybody? It's your boy Brad Patrol back at it with another video. I recorded a little bit earlier and the audio was absolutely fucking horrible. So I'm gonna see if this is any better. If it's not, I know it's the mic problem. But I took the homemade dead cat off of the mic. Actually, I had like two of them on there. I took them both off. So this is raw dogging it with the mic. So there's probably gonna be a fuck ton of wind noise, but it'll be alright for now. I'm not gonna record on the highway, but I felt like a little kid. I finally was able to get the wheel to pop up on the R3, which never happens. I've never been able to do that. Traffic Batman. Although I guess it is just after 5 o'clock. I don't usually come out this early. I'm gonna take you guys over into the meetup lot, just so hopefully you can see where we meet up and all that fun shit. It's right over there, but you know, we'll go there anyways. Don't really have anything to do at the moment. I don't know who the fuck's yelling. Man, I've missed Karen. I can tell you that. So much louder, so much more power than the Grom. And again, I knew that, you know, when I was getting the Grom. But it's just, it's such a difference. I can't imagine people, you know, riding Groms that actually own, like, fast, big bikes, you know? This is only a 320. I can't imagine, you know, somebody owning, like, a 600 or even a 1000 that also owns a Grom. So besides all these guys, all these huge ass trucks, this is where we usually meet up. There's usually nobody in these parking lots. So maybe they get ready to do some work here. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe they're just meeting up. Anyways, guys, this whole video is just kind of a test to see if the mic is going to work. Yeah. Well, I'm going to head home to the wife. She's asking if I'm on my way. So I'm going to do that. Anyways, guys, bike night is every Thursday at 7 p.m. here. We might move it back to 6 p.m. Not really sure, because it is getting darker earlier now. But that's the plan. Man, once again, traffic is crazy this time of night. But alright guys, I'll catch up with you on the when we're closer to home. Alright guys, we're off the interstate doing a whole 21 miles an hour with no hands. Because, yeah, why not? Oh, 19, we're slowing down. I mean, we have to stop anyways, but hopefully this mic problem is fixed by just removing those wannabe dead cats, and we can just move on with our way. I also did move the mic just a little bit into the cheek pad, not much at all, but just a little bit to see if that kind of helps at all. My next thing I'm going to do is, if it sounds better but still kind of windy, I'm going to move the mic actually into the cheek pad towards the side of the helmet more. And hopefully that will do the trick. I need to oil my chain today before the ride. Guys, we're just about home. I'm gonna wrap the video up. I'll probably have a separate video for the meetup. But as always, guys, like the video. Feel free to give me a huge thumbs up. Subscribe for more awesome content. And share the video with a friend. Alright, guys, ride safe. Peace out.